It's Monday, May 3rd, 2021. I'm Kendra.
And I'm Kayla.
The Whoop You begins now.
White girl, baby!
Your lunch options for today are chicken and waffles, a ham and cheese sandwich, or PB&J with string cheese.
Give me some chicken and waffles. Heck yeah. Seniors, White Knoll High School would love to recognize you. Please be sure you are doing the following. If you have been offered any scholarships or awarded any money by any school, please turn in a copy of the offer to the counseling department. Many of you will get offers from schools that you aren't interested in attending, but do not throw these away or delete them from your email. The counseling department needs all of them. These award letters will count towards your class scholarship total and you will be recognized in the graduation program.
Please note that if you attended Girls State or Boys State, you will be getting offers from multiple colleges. Colleges will also send out letters that say if you apply with them, you will be eligible for X amount of money. Again, please don't throw anything away. If you are unsure about what you received, take it to the counseling department and let us look at it. May 7, 2021 will be the last day to turn in any scholarships or award money to be recognized during Senior Awards Night and graduation program.
Almost all of us eat fast food sometimes, so we chatted with a few people about their thoughts on fast food restaurants. Let's check it out.
I enjoy Chick-fil-A and Burger King.
I like Burger King, Whataburger, Subway, stuff like that.
I like Chick-fil-A, Rush's, KFC's all right. I don't really like Popeyes. Taco Bell's pretty cool. You can eat there for a couple of bucks. I like Zaxby's too.
Not much, but if I'm gonna eat fast food, I either go to Sonic's and I'll get a milkshake or I'll go to McDonald's. It's pretty cheap. About a dollar menu items, you know?
I usually order a burger or a chicken sandwich. I usually get fries and a drink with it. I usually get something like that.
Burgers, subs with fries and occasionally fried pickles.
I normally just get burgers or chicken. And pretty much all Chick-fil-A has is chicken.
I like the Big Mac. The sauce, something about it. I mean, that thing's so hard to eat. Like, every time I get it, I'll have my mom pull over and I'll just eat it on the side of the road like a maniac. But the thing claps, you know?
I like going there because it's usually pretty cheap and it's pretty fast, so I can just get it and get it out pretty quickly.
I mean, I like the food. Like, I like burgers in general, but those places have the best.
Well, it's occasionally cheap. But not normally. Yeah, it's kind of expensive. But it's quick, so that's a nice factor because fast food is sometimes fast. But McDonald's ice cream never works, so that's never fast.
I don't know. Something about it feels right. I mean, my family doesn't take me as much. I used to go a lot up in New York, but I mean, now I just bike down, get a milkshake sometimes. You know, a nice little milkshake.
My least favorite would probably be like Chipotle or something like that.
Probably McDonald's.
Probably Popeyes. I'm just not a big fan of them.
I don't like KFC that much just because of their fries. I think they did those wrong.
That's the Wolfie for today. Have a great day.
And go T-Wolves!
Offered any scholarships, blah, 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 blah. We'll start over.